Did you all know another biblical sign has been fulfilled? And it's not just any sign, but it is the great sign of Revelations chapter 12. And this speaks of the woman, the child, and the dragon. And it says that the woman was clothed in the sun, and the moon was at her feet, and on her head was a crown of 12 stars, which represents the 12 tribes of Israel. And it says that she was with child, and she cried out to bring forth her child. What is so special about this is that for Jews, Jupiter has always been the kingly planet. It represents the Messiah. Now, on November 20th of 2016, Jupiter entered Virgo, or the Virgin's abdomen, and there it stayed for 293 days, or 41 weeks, which is the gestation period of pregnancy. But it said another sign appeared in the heavens, a fiery red serpent, and that he stood before the virgin as she was to give birth so he might devour the child. But the child was swept away to God. Now, this dragon represents Satan, and the crazy thing is that in Google Skyview and then in NASA, the image was blacked out. Now, I don't know if this is just a glitch, but you all can decide. This is the image behind me, and I will show you what it looks like uncovered. So the reason why we know that this actually fulfills the prophecy is never before have the constellations lined up. Now, let me show you what it looks like. So you can see Leo is above the head of the Virgin, and that's normal. But never before has Venus, Mars, and Mercury lined up to give her the crown with 12 stars, and Jupiter been in her womb. Now, Jupiter, who is Christ, the righteous king, is born on September 9th, 2017. But before then, there is a dragon that appears right at her womb, and it sits there as if it's going to devour the child. And this is representative of Satan. Never before have things ever lined up in the history of the earth, and never will they again. This is 100% a fulfillment of the Revelation 12 sign, the great sign of the sky. Now, I'll show you the image that was later uncovered. This is it. This is the dragon. And I'll actually post some more information if you all are interested.